In the previous videos, I showed you how I made Loki's much smaller Disney Plus TV show horns. Apparently, size matters and the internet just wasn't satisfied, so today I'm gonna show you how I make Loki's much larger Ragnarok horns. Kick this off by 3D printing Do3D's Ragnarok headpiece models, and here's how those came out. There, I can go ahead and clean up the supports and start some palm sanding as well as some hand sanding until the surface is rough and revealing the deeper grooves that need to be filled with my preference, Bondo glazing and spot putty. The headpiece didn't really have any deep grooves, so I just went ahead and used Rust-Oleum 2-in-1 filler primer, and here's where I'm at with the entire crown. And in the next video, I'll have the finished product ready to go with far less duct tape.